Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Right, three-axis digital readout. We have on the quill, the Z, we have X on the table, and Y the cross feed. This is a good Accurite. It looks to be 0.0002 resolution. We got an e-handle, e-works, power quilt, the power feed for the table. Switch works. Other way. Switch works. You saw the power quill feed work. Oh, variable speed.